Because you can't show up in heaven talking about something. I was over this and that. I was over the finance committee. I was over this right there. But what are you going to say? What are you going to say?
I know you're not.
I never knew you. You did all that stuff all these years. You mean tell me you was over this and you was over that in the church, but showed up in heaven and Jesus said, I never knew you. What you doing? You served your time.
That's right. You wasted your time. Every man.
You wasted your time all them years. Cooking all that hat, cooking all that barbecue, cooking, working in the kitchen, serving, sweating going on, but never knew Jesus. Ain't that bad, y'all?
That's bad.
You better make sure while you serving, you better make sure you know Jesus.
Amen.
Watch this. Let's go on down in there, y'all. Luke 18, 9 through 14 chapter. Where we at? Luke, the 18th chapter, 9 through the 14th chapter. Watch this, y'all. 9 through the 14th verse. We going to see right here. This is Jesus. Anybody know what a parable is? Parable. Anybody know what a parable is? Let's say that first. A parable.
Oh, yeah.
When Jesus speaks of parables in the Bible, what is that? Can anybody explain?
A parable. He telling you one thing, but he's doing it in another way. So.
Okay.
It's like, say if Jesus want to talk with two, let's say he's talking to a group of fishermen, he would use their work or what they're doing in order to explain things to them.
Exactly. Both y'all right. Remember last week when I told y'all when I was talking about faith, when I was talking about what you believe in your heart. Y'all remember what I'm telling y'all about? If you believe something in your heart, you're going to do what your belief is in your heart. And amen. I told y'all, now if two pit bull dogs outside that door, and they bark, and they growl, and run, I hear, I believe in my heart that them two pit bull dogs out there, I'm not going out there. And so how many of y'all are able to relate? Because I'm using something to everybody, because everybody ain't about scared of dogs. I know. That's two pit bulls growling going on. That's why I ain't want to walk on the, I wanted to walk on the camera thing, but I was praying all I want. Lord, please don't let no dogs jump out here. I'm kind of scared. I don't want to roll. I know everybody here kind of got to feel dogs a little bit. So I use that for an what? Example, a parable, so that you can get what I was trying to say spiritually.
Amen.
Okay, right here. Jesus is using a parable. This is not something that happened for real, but it was something to get us to know that your title don't mean nothing to him.
Amen.
Okay?
Amen.
Watch this. We're going to read down and down. All right. It says, and he spoke this parable to some who trusted in themselves that they were righteous and despised us. Stop right there. Jesus was talking to folks that thought they had it going on all because they had a title. They were righteous to themselves. Y'all, if you ain't careful, if you ain't saved, you ain't spiritual, your title will make you think that you showed up righteous. Y'all, how many of y'all believe that?
Amen.
Amen.
Your title, by you being the so-and-so over something, you will think that you just can't nobody really tell you nothing. Hey, you can't tell me nothing. I'm the chairman. You can't tell me nothing. I'm the secretary over the so-and-so. You can't tell me. Who are you talking to? I'm over the usher bowl, man. What you saying? I tell you, you don't tell me. Jesus was talking to these type of folk that swear they got it going on because they got a little title. So just go ahead.
Okay, two pastors on that situation too. Not only that, because you got a title, you might think, but you got other people that in the church because you don't have a title, they think you don't know nothing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly.
Somebody come here and think you don't know nothing.
Exactly. Just because you don't have it, that's what I'm saying. See, look what he said. Also, he spoke this parable to some who trusted in them what?
Sales.
That they were righteous and despised others. Mm-hmm. See, they were looking down on the other folk. But holding themselves up, because I'm the big dog. I teach Sunday school. I'm no Sunday. I'm the main teacher in Sunday school, so you can't tell me nothing about no scripture. The chest poked out. And look how he prayed, y'all. Bree laughing at me, y'all, because she think I'm fine. Okay, I'm sorry, Bree. Watch this. Two men went up to the temple to pray. One a Pharisee and the other a tax collector. The Pharisee, watch this, stood and prayed thus. himself. Now watch this. Look at the Pharisee prayer. Watch what he said. Now I want y'all to notice something about this prayer. Look what he said. God, I thank you that
I am not.
The main is one main word. It's one main word in his prayer that he say every time he says something. What is it? Look at the scripture.
God, I thank thee that I am not.
I am.
I. Look at that I. Remember what I said? Ain't no I in team.
The capital I.
And a big I thing.
Big one.
Look at the joke. Mm-hmm. Everything he praying about is what?
Himself.
Mm-hmm. Look what it said. God, I thank you that I am not like other men, extortioners, unjust, adulterers, or even as this tax collector. I fast twice a week. I give tithes of all that I possess. Mm-hmm. Y'all see that? What that sound like to me?
The selfish prayer.
Selfish
prayer. I'm just praying for himself, and that's all.
He telling the Lord, see what I do.
Yeah.
I fast.
Yeah.
I pay my tithe. Mm-hmm. And he doing the right thing, but for the wrong reason.
Mm-hmm.
I do this. And then he's saying all of that too deep. You know why he's saying it? He's trying to make the other man look bad.
Amen.
He even mentioned it. Look.
Look what he's trying to make him look bad, y'all. Look. That's just like I'm saying. Look, I ain't like Deacon Henry, y'all. I do this. I study the Bible every day. I quote scripture every time I talk. I pay my tithe. Mm-hmm. I do this. Mm-hmm. I ain't like Miss Susan. I ain't like Miss Walt. I ain't like Larry. I do this. I wear my suit a certain way, Lord. I sing pretty good, Lord. I ain't like Miss Sue. Miss Sue can't sing like me. I do this.
You got that right.
You see that? You can't. You heard me do that right. But look what he's saying, y'all.
Well,
watch this.
Oh, yeah.
Watch this. And the tax collector. Watch this now. Mm-hmm. Now notice that the Pharisee, y'all need to know this. Mm-hmm. The Pharisee was a teacher. Mm-hmm. He was the religious leader. So he knew the laws of Moses. He knew it. But look how he prayed. Watch this. 13. And the tax collector standing afar off would not so much and raise his eyes to heaven, but beat his chest, saying, God, look at that prayer. Look at the sinner prayer, y'all. Look at the person that don't go to church. Look at that prayer. The person that ain't in church. The person that ain't in Sunday school. The person that ain't in Bible study. But look at that prayer. He won't even lift his head up, y'all. Because he feel a lot. He got that much respect for God. He don't even want to lift his head up. And he beat on the chest because he know he wrong. He know he don't took folk money. But look what he did. And the tax collector standing afar off would not so much as raise his eyes to heaven, but beat his breast, saying,
God
be merciful to me,
a sinner.
He didn't point no finger at other folk. He said, be merciful to me, for I'm a sinner. Look at what God did after this. Watch this. I tell you, this man,